Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you welcome. This time, let's make sure that we get this right, as I do not need any more trouble. We are doing a 2016-17 Panini Gold Standard Basketball 6-box half-case break. This is number 3. First half of the case. We'll be doing the second half a little bit later. So, come this way. Let's try this again. Later, Kate Acey. Here's our case. I'm just going to take 6 boxes out. Half of this a little bit later. Well, isn't that the best kind of morning surprise? They call me Moosey. Jesse has abandoned me. Big cards are where it's at. Big cards are where it's at. That's a good card if you like things. Rudy Gobert, 68 out of 79. David Robinson at he was headed back to the back room, he said, to talk to you, I believe. He probably went to blackout somewhere. He probably went to blackout somewhere, if I had to guess. All right, Robinson to 269. Drexler to 1269. George to 269. Golden Quads, 10, 16 out of 49. Shaquille O'Neal for the Cavs. Grand Hill Pistons, Olajuwon Rockets, Ewing Knicks. That we will have to random. Big Shot Bob, Robert Horry for the Rockets on guard. Unnumbered. Oh, no, there it is. 65 out of 79. 26 out of 99 triple relic Sacramento Kings. Focus is got Plumlee to 79, a golden debut to 25 for Bryce Johnson, the Clippers, Baines to 269, Lowry to 269, a white gold Vince Carter Grizzlies, Detroit Pistons 76 out of 99 for Steve Blake. And 13 out of 149, Brandon Ingram, Lakers rookie. Dual relic. Congratulations, Lakers. Right now, so I can go through and do a clean recap. All right, we go. Jokic 79. Fareed to 269. Wilson to 269. Curry to 269. For the Grizzlies, a Wade Baldwin, 19 out of 25, newly minted. Nice three color action on that. More Detroit Pistons, Reggie Jackson, 87 out of 99. Maybe like 150 or something. And Gary Payton the second, 25 out of 149 dual relic of the Rockets. Price is probably down now. I don't exactly know. Dude, that's a nice triple. Anthony Davis is 79. Beverly 269. Carter Williams 269. Mark Morris 269. 8 out of 15. Bulls, Wizards, Nets. Portis, Oubre Jr., Hollis Jefferson.
That's a nice looking patch.
That's why I think I would like to shift out of half cases, Christopher. You're saying a Reggie Jackson number to 35 is worthless? There's base cards, man. Tell me a product that's not like a one-off deal, like immaculate. That's not like Henry Ellison to 149. Listen, everything's numbered, so you don't even have like unnumbered base. And it's a hard rookie class. Well, dude, it could very well be like the Triple Threads case that we opened earlier. It had nothing but Buccaneers all in it. Cody Zeller to 79. Patterson to 269. Noel to 269, Rally to 269, another random, Grand Hill, Olajuwon, Pistons and Rockets. Somebody getting 250. And Skyle, 72 out of 199 for the Kings.
It's not a bad card.
Another random. /79 Isaiah Thomas. /269 Seth Alosha. /269 Robin Lopez. /269 Alan Williams. Newly minted 7 out of 25. Juan Hernan Gomez, the Dragon, in TLC. Nuggets, Suns, Sixers. That'll be a random. Oh, this hurts, Christopher. Detroit Pistons, Reggie Jackson, 62 out of 75. Or that could just mean that the entire case is going to be a... No, hi, Mom. I agree with you. The point business is... I don't even want to discuss it right now. And Raptors, 63 out of 149. All right, let's work on some randoms. Seven is our random number. All right. We're going to start with the points, just to get that out of the way. All teams in on the points. Seven times. Dude, points are real dollars, though. Points are real dollars. Seven times going to the Pistons. But leave those. That the dude's coming to pick up.
No, I just wanted to see him.
Oh. And he's got the points.
Oh, cards. Nice.
All right. Let's go with the... Nuggets, Suns, and 76ers. It's going to be this one.
It's another Piston in here.
Oh, yeah. Throw it down now.
It's just the Pistons separated?
Yeah, just the Pistons.
What? Robert Horry?
Big shot by
in a Rockets uniform?
Seven times.
That's kind of nice.
Seven times. Going to the Sun. Next one is Pistons and Rockets. Seven? No, I think it's seven times, right? Five, six, and seven times. Going to the Rockets. Shocker, considering how strong the Pistons have been in this. Thank you. Next one is Bulls, Wizards, and Nets. Seven times, going to the Wizards. Pistons, Rockets, and Knicks. Seven times. Going to the Cavs. All right, thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.